She leaves at 4 in the morning with a black eye in her arm and a sling. She hears, "Hey baby, what are you doing out here in the dark, all alone?" Well, uptown Mr. Bellevue cries for like a DM mystery bride. He claims they wed and she left him back in the 80s, but he's drunk all the time. So I got a new kind of car, a way to get where they are. I met a girl at the Boneyard. A leather-clad kid in drag named Leroy. He's such a quaint but a quick little boy, and he's quite queer, but she thinks he's kind.